My expectation for next year is going to be win the league, hopefully, come out with a winning season. Our team is going to be do some big things for 09. Our senior class is going to come out with a bang. And basically, to fulfill that, I got to do good in the classroom, like not get in trouble, do good in school and out of school, do everything I can, work out, eat right, do everything, have to keep my head, and also try to keep my players around me focused, and to come out with the bang next year, all right? Jonathan Price, Dan.
Playing what you all about. My high school days when I started knocking people out. The six straight games, I earned my name as I pound
them. My name is Stellan, they call me Apollos. Play outside linebacker for Claremont High School, number 56. What I'm doing is stay in shape for next year, working out hard, and hopefully go to summer camp. And what I expect is a good season, have fun. Expect the best.
So if you want to get a piece of it, I'm going to let you know the 56 is just a beast.
Yo, Diego Calderón.
White Adam, number 80. What I'm doing is staying in shape, just working out with my teammates, doing everything I need to do, staying in shape, going to the gym. And what I expect about next year is to come back together as one, as we did our JV year when we went undefeated.
Landrón y yo somos socios de la avenida. Soy bandolero como el Mister Politiquero, que se robó todo el dinero y lo postuló.
My name is Gabriel Segura. I play quarterback for the Claremont Chiefs. My number is 4. Yeah, my expectations for next year is to be good. We're gonna have a good, great season this year. We have returning seniors. The offense is gonna be back, just like the media and the media. What I'm doing to stay in shape this season is just working out, just running and stuff, just doing all my workouts, just staying in school.
Robledo, the quarterback here at Claremont High School. Alrighty, let's see. My thoughts about this year are, hopefully a 10-0 record. You know, 10-0, perfect season. To the CIF championship game, maybe, you know. Hopefully he can score some touchdown passes, throw them all in the air. Let's see, what am I doing in the offseason? I'll be working out, put some weights, get that weight up, get all these muscles, get the throwing accuracy up, hopefully get that starting spot. Once again, expectations are CIF title. Who doesn't want anything else better than that? I mean, shoot, MVP right here. Take it to the football field. Let's go, baby. CIF title all the way, baby. Number one!
Love the love.
Yeah.
Go!
I'm in love with a beauty.
Yes.
She is a cutie.
All right.
Somebody's little soul was kissing in the movie.
All right.
We had a drink or two.
All right.
We saw Rush Hour 2.
All right.
Then we went home and we made our own movie.
Lights, camera, action.
Lights, camera, action.
boxer in the first round in this bitch. 1-800, I would dick you down in this bitch. Uptown in this bitch, don't make a sound in this. Now let me whisper in your ear, every single word your little ear wanna hear. Flip your body over, have no fear. Can I put my tongue in here until you tear? Cry, baby, suck your mama titty. You know I like I'm old, I might have your mama with me.
They call me LT around here, but basically we're like, what I'm trying to do right now, prepare for next year, like working out hard, like eating right, like getting like all my calories so I can get my weight up, like running a lot to like get my agility up, like get faster so I can bring the defenders, like score all those touchdowns next year. Basically like that's like what all of us are doing right now, so we could take league next year and then hopefully make a run for CIF, D4, and then I don't know, we're all trying like real hard right now and go for another perfect season, like however many games. And oh, like 15-0, 14-0, whatever it's gonna take. And basically try to get like first team all league next year. Hopefully like see like how far I can take this, get scholarships, like play for college. And that's about it.
Varsity football team. I don't know most of the guys personally. I know big man Duran behind the camera here. It's about, I know Zach Fout over here. But yeah, I'm expecting some Chieftain dominance. You know, I'm looking for them to carry on the tradition. You know, maybe last year was a little bit of a down year, but I'm looking for them to pick it up this year. I see all these guys in the weight room. Everybody's working hard. A lot of smart guys out there. Everybody knows what's going on. That's my take on it.